Well, what you're saying about the Labour Party is that they're the opposition, and it's perfectly obvious, of course, they would like to take over, but they're hugely divided on this. They change their policy as often as most people change their underpants. They have no idea what they're doing on Brexit. They're not fit to be in government. Their position is absurd.